Hi guys, I just want to show you my shoe collection. So basically these are all casual shoes and these are my picks. Yours can be different. So these are the ideal shoes which I think that every person should have. I'm not endorsing any brand, this is not a brand endorsement. This is just about the type of shoes, okay? So these are my loafers, Horsebit loafers, and I don't know what color you can see, but this is brown, basically a dark brown. Now these are my white sneakers. Every person should have one pair of white sneakers. I would suggest a complete white, like the common projects. Of course you don't need to buy the common projects, anything which is white, and please go for leather. As you can see over here, this is a white, but this is canvas and it's really difficult to maintain because I have had a lot of issues with maintaining these, washing these, and you know, it's difficult, it gets difficult. So please go for white leather, okay, or somewhat which is synthetic, which can be cleaned easily, right? So these are my Nikes, coat boros, the white sneakers. These are an ideal pair. The third one is the black sneaker. These are from Crocs, but I'm not endorsing any brand. As I said, you can go for any brand, but these are black sneakers, right? You can dress them up, dress them down, these ones. Then here are my boots, okay, these are my boots, casual boots, tan brown color, okay. Now these are my Chukka boots. This is suede leather again, so you can go for any color that you like, but Chukka boots and suede is one of the best combinations that you can, you know, dress up or dress down again, right? And last but not the least are these trainers from Nike. Always go for grey trainers because, you know, grey being a neutral tone, you can wear this with any color combination. You know, it becomes difficult to pair these up, right, if you don't have the right color. So as you can see, this is the list. The white leather sneaker, the brown loafers, these are Horsebit loafers, the black sneaker over there, the grey sports sneaker or trainers or whatever you can call it, sports shoes basically. Don't go for that, as I said, that is, you know, cloth canvas and white, it becomes very dirty. So canvas and white is not the right combination. Those are my Chukka boots here, leather Chukka boots, suede, looks great. And these are my tan brown boots, leather boots, right? Thanks for watching, guys.